he enlists a state of emergency in his country. During a news conference in Florida.